Hey guys, this is Tiana here.
I'm just going to show you my outfit of the day. This is my Paramore concert outfit. I'm simply just wearing a bodysuit that I think I got from Primark for about £6, and it says Franny, as you can see. And I've paired it with a pair of high-waisted trousers, which is, I'm sorry, you can't see them. The flared that I got from Pretty Little Things, and it was on sale for £7. And I have done my hair in a high ponytail, as you can see. And I've tried to do like a little like bit that's a bit kind of swooped down, as you can see. And I've paired it with accessories. It's a choker that my friend got me for Christmas, and another choker that I got, if you can see a bit closer, it's a fairy on the moon. Okay, yeah, with just normal plain silver hoops. My makeup is red lipstick from Celique that I got for Christmas, matte. Normal eyeliner, satin by Maybelline, and shimmer by, I'm not entirely sure, but you could use any shimmer. And I've used a black pencil for my waterline. Okay, what I have here is some Paramore merchandise, which says low key, no pressure. If you're a Paramore fan, you'll know exactly what that means. So here's my concert bands. My backstage pass. If you want to know all about the concert and the absolute stress that me and my friend Victoria went through to get backstage, then you have to check that out. Okay. I also paired my outfit with these boots that are actually like quite old now. I've had them for about a year, and these are from New Look, and I got them on sale for I think about £15. So yeah, just normal black laced up ankle boots, and I absolutely love them. I literally went for a whole year of pretty much wearing them like every day. So yeah, now I'm just like trying to buy like loads of pairs of like ankle boots that are just absolutely cute. Okay, well, thanks for listening. Bye guys!